Performing puja at home is a daily requirement, but due to lack of knowledge on how to do so, we prefer skipping this very important daily task. Let me make you aware on how to perform puja in just 5 minutes at home. Who knows, by doing so, God may be a little more kind towards us. So, here we go. Sit on a piece of cloth or mat facing north or east. Make sure to clean the place and idols by sprinkling a few drops of water on the start. Use a separate cloth to wipe the idols and later on apply kumkum to the idols. Light the lamps and ensure that you are placing two diyas on either side of the mandapam or temple, one facing east which is towards the sun and another facing north for the Lord. After lighting the lamps, you should begin with Ganesh Stotra followed by Guru Stuti because Vedas give more importance to Guru than the God. Then you need to chant slokas and hymns in praise of your God as Stotra. As per your time and convenience, you can read and recite as many slokas you want. You can also refer the link given below to check out the daily essential mantras to be chanted at puja. After worshipping with slokas, decorate the god with flowers and offer incense sticks followed by naivedyam or prasad. Finally, end the puja by lighting camphor and performing aarti. If you want to impress God a bit more, then add the process of evening puja as well. Remember, the Sandhya puja should always start with Achman, that is intake of a sip of holy water and then the Gayatri mantra. Does it seem that difficult? I don't think so. But do not forget to add a spoonful of love and dedication to your worship. Do let us know on how did you feel after performing this daily puja. Do not forget to subscribe to our channel for more such helpful tips.